And at 8:35 now, a commuter alert for next week. Phase three of partial suspensions on the G train in Brooklyn and Queens. That starts on Monday. From August 12th through September 3rd, G trains will not run between Bedford-Nostrand Avenues and Church Avenue in Brooklyn. And this is going to cause major service changes for riders. G trains won't run at all overnight from 8:30 to 5 a.m. Shuttle buses will run along that route instead.